Earlier this year, DFCU Bank pledged to construct a shelter estimated at 80 million shillings at Uganda Cancer Institute, a facility which receives up to 60 patients per day, with many of them camping under trees as they wait to consult doctors.
The institute currently registers over 600 new cases per year. And as you are aware, cancer is a chronic disease, so the 600 new cases add to the already existent and surviving cases. So the population of patients that we see at the institute per year is not only 6,000, it is more, depending on how our patients are surviving. I wish to thank the government for the continued support to the institute. And as you have seen in this tour, there are a number of infrastructure projects that are being undertaken and are still going on.
We hope that through our efforts, thousands will benefit, but more importantly, that there will be many other Ugandans of goodwill out there to come and join in making this possible. I think this is just a drop in the ocean. It's a gesture, but you know, sometimes gestures create congruence for other people to see. That every little helps, that everybody can come here on the hill and be able to support the institute.
Margaret Muhanga, the State Minister for Primary Healthcare, said the effects of cancer tend to take a heavy toll on patients and their families, financially, emotionally, physically, and even spiritually. Therefore, any and all efforts to support them through their treatment are always appreciated.
This cancer, you see, affects so many people. It affects individuals, it affects families. Like the CEO of DFCU has said, and many others. And really, the stress around people who have known and caregivers and families who have known people who have had cancers, it has been a toll on them, both financially, emotionally, and even spiritually. People can even forget God.
Cancer continues to be an issue across Uganda, as evidenced by the high patient load here at the Uganda Cancer Institute. Statistics from the World Health Organization in the Global Can report for Uganda put the risk of developing cancer between the age of 75 at 15.8% in males and 16.0% in females. As of 2020, there were 34,008 new cases of cancer, with 22,992 deaths, with the number of prevalent cases over 5 years standing at 62,548. Report by Rachel Nachiwala for the news in Mulago.